Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on disabling your Twitch account on the mobile app. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Launch the Twitch app and make sure you are logged in to your account. Tap your profile icon from the top left of the screen. Select Account Settings. In Account Settings, open Community Guidelines. This will load the Twitch website inside the app. You can't disable your account within the app itself, it needs to be on the website. Select the user icon from the top right. Tap the Browse button. Now select the Login button from the top right. If you don't see it, then select the AA button from the top of the browser and select Request Desktop Site. You'll need to sign in to your Twitch account again here to continue. When you're signed in, select your profile icon from the top right of the page. Again, if you don't see this, then request the desktop site. Choose Settings from the drop-down menu. At the bottom of the settings page here, this is a link to disable your account. Tap that. Confirm it's the right account to disable and then tap the Disable Account button. Your account has now been disabled. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Twitch tips and tricks.